Standard sequence is right left, 2-1. Parking brake. Set. Doors. Closed. Battery. On, GPU to recharge. Ground power. GPU disconnected. Generators. On. Nav lights, beacon. On. Cabin signs. On. Ignition master. On, pushed in. Magnetos. Off. Or on for hot start, oil temp, 40 degrees. Fuel quantity. Checked all four tanks. Turn fuel quantity selector and check all four tanks. Carb heat. Cold. Trim. Zero. Cowl flaps. Open. Mixture. Idle cutoff. Throttle. Idle. Propeller control. Fine. Flight controls. Three. Push yoke, fall forward, then fall back, fall left, and fall right. Rudder, fall left, and fall right. Standard sequence is right left, 2-1. Right engine. Fuel pump. Melilla Tower, good evening, Wild Goose 7901 request IFR clearance to Valencia as filed. Wild Goose 7901, cleared to Valencia via runway 33 departure. Initial altitude flight level 110. Squawk 2662 dot. Cleared to Lima Echo Victor Charlie via runway 33 departure. Initial altitude flight level 110. Squawk 2662, Wild Goose 7901 dot. Wild Goose 7901, read back correct. Contact me again for startup. Set the transponder code 2662 as instructed. Melilla Ground, Wild Goose 7901 request startup. Wild Goose 7901, startup approved. Startup approved, Wild Goose 7901 dot. On. Throttle. Cracked 10%, 15%. Propeller control, pitch. Full forward, high RPM. Mixture. Auto ridge. Starter. Engage, count blades. Magnetos. Both. Primer. Press repeatedly, or keep pressed until engine fires. Repeat starting procedure for left engine. Wild Goose 7901 is ready for taxi. Wild Goose 7901, taxi to runway 33. Call me when on holding point. Taxi to runway 33. Call back when on holding point, Wild Goose 7901 dot. Melilla Tower, good evening, Wild Goose 7901 on holding point of runway 33, ready for departure. Wild Goose 7901, wind 4011 knots, runway 33, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 33, Wild Goose 7901 dot. Wild Goose 7901, QNH1014. Contact Sevilla Center on 132.60. Bye. QNH1014. Contact Sevilla Center on 132.60. Goodbye, Wild Goose 7901. Sevilla Center, good evening. Wild Goose 7901 passing 2,300 feet. Climbing flight level 110. Wild Goose 7901, climb to flight level 110. Climb to flight level 110, Wild Goose 7901 dot. inverters. On. Avionics. On. Magnetos. Check both are on BTH. Fuel pump. Off. Tail wheel. Unlocked for taxi. Flaps. Up. Mixture. Auto ridge. Throttle. 800-1000 RPM to warm up. Oil, 50 degrees, then 1000 RPM. Brakes. Checked. Mixture. Auto ridge. Propeller control. Full increase. Trim. SET for takeoff, C control panel. Flaps. Up, 1/4 for short field. Cowl flaps. On trail. Landing lights. On. Pit hot heat. On. Fuel pump. On. Tail wheel. Locked. Power. Set. 40 knots. Lift tail. 85 knots. Rotate. 100 FT. Landing gear retract. 300 FT. Landing lights OFF, control plus L. Flaps. Up. Climb throttle. 45 map. Climb prop pitch. 2350 RPM. Climb airspeed. 120-130 gears. Mixture. Auto ridge. Gear. Up. Flaps. Up. Landing lights. Off. Fuel pump. Off. Climb power. Set. Throttle. Green map. Propeller control. 3 RPM. Mixture. Auto lean. Cowl flaps. Near closed, shift plus control plus CX4. Wild Goose 7901, you are 400 feet above your clearance altitude, descend and maintain flight level 110. Descending flight level 110, Wild Goose 7901 dot. Wild Goose 7901, QNH1013. Contact Madrid Center on 136.52, bye. QNH1013. Contact Madrid Center on 136.52, goodbye. Wild Goose 7901. Madrid Center, good evening. Wild Goose 7901. Wild Goose 7901, maintain flight level 110. Flight level 110, Wild Goose 7901. Madrid Center, request cruise altitude change to flight level 110, Wild Goose 7901 dot. Wild Goose 7901, maintain flight level 110. Flight level 110, Wild Goose 7901.